Line drive softly hit into left center field. Rebane cruising over the mini slide, and the Crusaders will take this game by a final score of 6-5.
Well, that's a little answer back for not making the catch in foul territory, and the Crusaders get a huge victory now here in game number one, their ninth conference win, but more importantly, it keeps them in the race for a chance at that regular season WAC title, handing Davenport only their second conference loss of the year.